Then we can just summarize that the channel usually requires an equalizer. And this is usually done by an adaptive filter. By an adaptive filter implementation. And so if we are this is done, especially it's important if we are doing, for example, QAM or something like that, where obviously any phase shift or so would be detrimental. So the nice thing is, so now after this here we switching over to UFDM, and the nice thing is that in UFDM we're getting our channel equalizer essentially for free, because we are working with Fourier transforms.